Coach, can you elaborate on the decision to go for two there?
Well, you know, I just believe in that. At the end of the game, you're up by seven, you go for two, and then you're up by two scores if you make it. If you don't, the other team goes score. I still think they'll kick it most of the time. So that's a reason for it.
Coach Claeys, thanks so much. Congrats.
All right, thank you.
Eric, back up to you.